events for number of days, months, dates, and the weeks are written here. I'm going to give you an example. Suppose this is a calendar. This is the calendar, someone like this. Okay, here it is written the year at the top and also the month written. And now the days are written here. Starting from the Sunday and ending to Saturday. Dates are written according to that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are dates are written and ending to the 31st. 13th and 20th. Why are there different different dates? Why? Because every month have a different ending date. Suppose some month have 31 dates. Which month has 31 days for that? Which month 30 days okay, and but only one month is a 28 days. February and 29 is also printed. Why? Because after every 4 years there is a leap year, and it is called of that leap year. 29 is a February is a 29. Number of days in the February is 29. So this is somewhat like calendar. It also shows the days and of different events on different colors. We have Sundays, suppose this Sunday, then the next Sunday has come after like 5 days, 6 days. So probably not 10 o'clock. It is a little bit different color. Okay, Sunday is written in different colors like red or blue, any other color. It's a leaf. This color is a leaf, but it's a leaf. But different colors are covered. In the same calendar, it is also marked different national leaf. Mentioned that I get to know when the date is come. Suppose the 15th August, the Independence Day is also because it is a different colors. What is monthly? So different colors in use here. Colors in use. Calendar comes from the word calendar comes from the Latin word calendar, which means also of the month. Calendar comes from the Latin word that means calendar. And comes from the layer and meaning from the first day of the month. What's the first day of the month? First day of the month is first January. Starting with the first January and ending 31st December. So all of you have 12 months in the year. First month is your January and last month is your December. Let's know. So then the sugar first. These two issues are already marked on the calendar. You go to the calendar now. when our birthday, when our birthday come, or when my father's birthday come, when my mother's birthday come, and when is the anniversary of our mother and father. So we use a Hindu calendar months. Besides these, there are two points of event that is not on the calendar. Once again, okay, and understand this. If you have any query, ask your doubt.